Guys, what is up? It is Mr. Rayguns here, bringing you guys another video, and today I got some Call of Duty Black Ops 1 Shinonuma gameplay, OG map, Shinonuma, great map in my opinion, heavily underrated, but today I'm going to be going into my goals for 2020. I did this for 2019, I don't think I did it for 2018, but you guys really liked the video from 2019 when I did it. Obviously, I didn't hit all the goals that I wanted to, but I kind of scaled it down because last year I kind of went overboard with the goals, but I want to make some realistic goals this year, stuff that I think I can accomplish and stuff that I do want to accomplish, and I think I have a really good shot at. So we're just going to get straight into it. So my first big goal of 2020 is break 1,000 YouTube subscribers. So I really, really set a goal last year for 2,000. And by the time I set that goal, I don't even think I was at 500. So I want to realistically break 1K this year, and I think it's possible. I honestly think I can do it. It's going to be hard, it's going to be a grind, but I really think that I can do it. And I'm going to be doing all sorts of different kind of content, which kind of leads me into my next point, which is consistent uploads. I want to do more consistent uploads. I want to at least get out 3 to 4 videos per week. I feel like that's fair, you know, a fair thing to do. I work 6 days a week, so it's really hard to keep this work schedule and stay on that work grind while also trying to constantly upload and be consistent about it. So it's, you know, it's going to be a challenge. I want to say, I mean, it is a struggle. It is a struggle as well, but I want to do it because honestly, I know that I can do it. I think if I put my mind to it, I can definitely do it. And I think if I do this, it'll really help me grow a lot more. But that goes into my next point, which is branching out in my content. So most of my content on my channel is Call of Duty. That is what most people watch on my channel. I did Fortnite for a bit, and it got popular to the point where one of my Fortnite clips got featured on a big Fortnite compilation video, and that actually got me a decent amount of subs and stuff from that. And you know, they were all commenting on my video. They saw my clip. So I want to do more content on other games as well. Now, Call of Duty is still probably going to be the main thing you see on my channel. But I want to do other fun stuff and commentaries on other stuff, which I think that'll be fun. Because I want to do face cam videos, and I also want to do videos like this where it's just commentating over stuff. And one thing I really want to bring back that you guys used to love on my channel that I stopped doing for some reason was talking about the controversial topics. I did that, and you guys loved it for when I did it. I did a little bit last year, but I did it more so in late 2018, early 2019 type of area. And it's one of my most popular videos on my channel is the whole Ziff gender video, which that wasn't even a good video. I recorded that at like 4 o'clock in the morning and you guys loved it. So I definitely want to do more videos like that as well, where I just talk about controversial topics and just give my opinion, you know, have some fun, because everyone's super sensitive nowadays and I hate it. I want to be able to say whatever I want to say and give my opinions on stuff. And you guys seem to like that, so I definitely want to bring more of that, and just trying out other games in general, whether that be like Resident Evil 3, which I'm super, super excited for. The next Call of Duty, obviously. IRL videos, vlogs, Mortal Kombat. All these other games that I can play that I really want to bring to the channel that I think could be a lot of fun. But my next goal is to collaborate more. So I'm in Fear Motive, and I don't do any videos with anyone else from Fear Motive. I don't. I make my own content. Don't do any other videos with them. I'm also in the Z4C thing for Z4C 2, and I don't make any videos with them for the most part, but I want to do that a lot more often. I want to do co-commentaries and stuff and bring content like that to you guys, because I think that would be a lot of fun to do collaboration videos, because, you know, it's fun to have other YouTubers join in on a common game, and there's a lot of fun to be had on old games, even in zombies, dude. I mean, I don't play that much zombies right now because there's no new zombies content, but I do go back and play the older zombie games just for fun. For instance, you know, the gameplay you're seeing right now, Shinonuma, I just went back recently and played some of that, and it was pretty fun. I enjoyed my time on it. So I want to do more collaboration videos on games like zombies, but again, I can do it on other games like Minecraft, Fortnite, Mortal Kombat, all these games that we can do two-player on, or 3-4 player, you know. It's going to be fun, and plus Battle Royale is rumored to be coming really soon to Modern Warfare. You know, Modern Warfare right now is a dumpster fire, but, you know, there's still fun to be had on shitty Call of Duties. You know, every Call of Duty, even when it's awful, there's still a lot of fun to be had on that game, especially when you're playing with friends. I think almost any game, even when it's garbage, when you're playing with friends, you can make it really fun and really great. So I definitely want to do that. And my last big goal is moving out. So I said this last year, moving out with Cody. Cody backed out on it. He can't do it. And we never moved out last year right after high school like I wanted to do. So that never happened. You know, that was a big goal that I got a lot of people excited for. You know, I told everybody, we're going to be doing, moving out, you know, doing a lot of vlogs together and stuff like that. And it never happened. You know, it did not happen. And I was really excited for it, but it fell through. Never happened. But me and my boy Ernest, you guys will know Ernest from some of my videos. He's in a couple of my vlogs. We've done some stupid shit and stuff like that. But I am hyped because me and him are going to be getting an apartment together. With the income that I'm making now, realistically, I can move out by myself. If I really wanted to, I could get my own apartment, bring you guys vlogs and stuff like that every day. But thing is, I wouldn't be doing that much interesting stuff. I would mostly want to do vlogs of like me setting up the place and like me just learning to live on my own. I feel like that'd be some fun vlogs and stuff like that. But other than that, I'd be going to work like every single day at 5 o'clock. So there wouldn't be that much interesting stuff to do, but at the same time, it would be fun. You know what I'm saying? So, like, Ernest and I came together and decided we should move out together because Ernest is making decent money as well, and we can get a decent 2-bedroom place and still make videos and have fun with it. Ernest isn't a YouTuber, but he is a gamer and stuff like that. So we can do some fun videos and stuff together. And obviously, we'll still go see our other friends and we'll vlog it and just have some fun, man, because that's what it's about. Moving out at a young age, having fun. You know, learning responsibility and learning all this other stuff with it too. You know, the lame stuff. I'm just playing, but it could be great. It could be great for us. And I want to bring you guys along on the ride because I basically have like a timetable. Like, if I don't get anywhere out of YouTube by the time I'm like 21, I just don't see myself doing it in the future anymore. I see myself branching off to other things. But you know, right now it's grind season, baby, and I'm more than excited to bring you guys along for the ride of my life, and more excited to grow on YouTube because I gotta do it, man. I can see myself getting big, and I'm gonna be investing in a new laptop, maybe something, maybe a new an entire PC because I have an Elgato HD60 that I just my laptop right now just doesn't want to fucking use it, so that sucks. But anyways, those are all the goals I talked about in the video. I know everybody else is probably gonna be doing this video. When I did it last year, Cody ended up doing this kind of a video. I don't know if anyone else that we were friends with at the time did it, but you know, who knows? Maybe Zazu did. And speaking of Zazu, man, shout outs to my mans again for breaking 600 subscribers. Zazu is just, he's fucking awesome, dude. I don't know what else to say about it. He basically leads the whole Z for C, Zombies for Charity, all that kind of stuff. And I'm excited to be a part of it with him. I'm excited that he wants me in it. And I'm glad me and him are as good as friends as we are. Like, me and Zazu talk like every single day, either in DMs, Xbox parties, or stuff like that. Zazu is just a great guy. And I feel like he's going to be the next big Zombies YouTuber. That's just my opinion. And, you know, Turbo, you should get him on the It Is What It Is podcast. That would be really fun to watch. And, you know, shout outs again. Also to my man, Too Bad for Xbox. He is on the stream grind. If you guys want to see some really awesome zombie content, go check out his channel because he streams zombies like fuck indigestion. Sorry, but he streams zombies like almost every day, every other day. He does high rounds. He was doing like a round 100 run on Moon, you know, and Zombies Chronicles. So go check him out because he's a zombies live streamer. He's gonna get big too. I totally see it happening. But anyways, that's the end of my video. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Help me on that road to 600 subscribers. I want to get to 600 by the end of January, and I really think I could pull that off. So yeah, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Help me on that road. It's going to be a lot of fun. 2020 has some big stuff in store for me and for the boy.